Hi. Gary Christians, I want to welcome you today to Guarantee RV Supercenters here in Junction City, Oregon. Got some great products to review today. Coachman Galleria. This one is a 24T model, T for three seats. Now you probably thought you saw this somewhere, maybe in a CS Road Track. It's the same basic floor plan. I have the bed in the down position. It's one of the few vans in the marketplace that has a real flat bed. Headrests are up here. You have to take the headrests off to be able to lay it down. So you can either take them with you or not. You can fill this center spot in, use the cushions, and have a king size bed. Plenty of room. We do have a flat screen TV over here. You do have another control panel back here for your lights. And you got a DVD player up here. Nice big deep space here in the back. And rolling our way up to the front, there's a little bit of storage in this bad boy. So here's your control panel, your solar, Truma, tank capacities, battery disconnect switch, all upgraded hinges, all solid wood, and they have all soft closures on all of their cabinets. Look at the fit and finish around all of these. They're top notch. Right in here we have a 12 volt outlet and two USB ports. There's a little storage area under here for storing glasses or stuff that you can reach it real easy. We have three shelves in here that are totally adjustable and a mirror if you wanted to do check everything out before you head out. And in the bathroom, one piece fiberglass, got soap dispensers, shampoo dispensers. Now your faucet is up in the shower position. You can move it back down to use it for the sink. Nice light, fantastic fan above my head. Kitchen area, let's take a look in here. Nice big drawers, lights underneath. That one already closed itself. Trash, and it's got plenty of room for everything else. It's kind of a nice feature. Little scrubbies here. Good shelf room underneath. Features? This guy's got features. Solid surface countertop, recessed sink. Makes it nice cleaning everything up. You can just sweep it right in. Nice and deep, plenty of room to get all your kitchen stuff into. Induction cooking. Yep, magnetic pan sticking on there in just very few seconds it's warm. Take it off, very few seconds it's cold. Not right away, but very quickly. Day-night pull-down shades. Electrical outlet right over there. Magazine racks on this door going into your bathroom. Now this unit is very nice because you can have three people sitting up front. So if you wanted to take a person along, maybe an aunt, uncle, or grandson, or somebody, or just a good friend, you've got seats up front and you also have seats in the back. Up here, we have a convection microwave. Nice big freezer and refrigerator. Turn the system off. You'll look up into the cab area. It's got a very wide screen up front. I just remember the exact size. And of course it's got the normal power windows, locks, tilt, cruise, extension, Bluetooth. It's got the German system up front for your crash avoidance, side impact, lane change, all that neat stuff to try to make sure that you don't get in trouble. Entry step. Coachman has a nice wide entry step. No power, don't go back and forth. Don't have to worry about it getting bent, rusted, doesn't work. It's a nice entry step. It's very safe, and they put a grab handle right here to make it easy to get in and out of the unit. Power awning up on top. 24-foot model, of course, dualies. It's got a great payload capacity, 5,000 pounds towing, already has a hitch in the back. Backup camera's right up there, so it's gonna see what's ever here. Very accurate. I've done a lot of parking here in the lot, and I use it a lot, and it's very good. So this covers this lower area here in the back. Normally I roll this up before we do this segment. So you have plenty of storage down below. And if you kind of hold your face a little, you go, Gary, I don't like that there. It's got Velcro, you just take it off and it's out of the way. There's the screen. And then here's your privacy curtain to pull it down, along with your other shades, pull down shades throughout the unit. They're easy to set up and utilize either for the screen portion for ventilation or for privacy. Truma heating, very little heat comes out of here in the exhaust portion. Sewer dumps right here. Water, outdoor shower, and behind this door, we have the other little door. This little door is for your diesel, so they're not getting that open without this open. Don't have to worry about that. Driver's seat turns around as well as the shotgun seat. Probably we ought to go over a little bit of stuff under the hood. Okay, DEF, diesel. Scrub that sulfur out of the air, make the environment good. They use DEF, not a big deal. Comes in 3-gallon containers at Bi-Mart or your local supply center. Pick it up, have some on hand. Fill up the washer fluid, fill up your DEF. Go on a long trip, fill up the DEF. It's thousands and thousands of miles. It's not gonna run out really quick like a tank of fuel. It's gonna last you a very long time. Now the coach battery is underneath the feet of the driver inside. If you need to jump it for any reason, they provide a spot here to put your positive and negative, so you can jump that if you need to, real easy to access. All your stuff up front, wiper fluid, it's all easy to get to. If we're gonna close this, you have to push up on it. Push this lever back and it should just drop down easy. Now you might not have a question on that, but I bet you have a question on something else. If you look at the bottom of the screen, it's got my email, but certainly if you want to call the van guy direct, my number is 541-554-9581. Appreciate it. Have a good day.